Hello guys, this is Prashna Pujari and I'm the HR for the Gogo group. We are a group company into electric vehicles. And firstly, welcome back to our channel. I really appreciate you all giving us time and clicking on this channel. So the topics that I've chosen to speak on today are teaching, coaching, training, mentoring, counseling and consulting. I know these concepts at time might be confusing. So here I am, I'm here to clear up your idea on these concepts, and maybe in the next video I'll give you some good examples and update you on the differences between all these or might be some of these concepts. So firstly, try to understand the ideas on these concepts and what these concepts exactly mean. So yes, let's get straight into it. So the first one is teaching. So what is teaching? Teaching is basically to make someone understand something. It might be a concept, it might be an idea, just the way I'm having this video to teach you, to make you understand the concepts. So yes, this can be done by giving example or by giving experiences, live experiences, or the secondary times. The second one, the next one, is coaching. Coaching is a process that aims to improve performance of an individual. This highly happens on a personal level, unlike teaching, where majority, 80% of the times in teaching a mass audience is involved. But unlike teaching, coaching is done on a very personal level. It unlocks a person's potential to maximize their own performance. The third one, the next one, is training. Training, in its simplest words, is learning to do something. It includes majorly practical skills, practical updates on a person, which directly or indirectly aims to improve a person's productivity, performance, capacity and capability. So the next one on the list, guys, is mentoring. Mentoring is where a person shares his or her personal experience, knowledge, skills in order to progress, to have someone achieve certain progress in their lives and careers. According to me personally, mentoring is not just giving someone their experience, advising them on something, but it's much more than that. It also provides psychological and psychosocial support to an individual. The next one is counseling. Counseling is where a professional provides advice, gives help to a person with problems. It can be professional, it can be social, or on personal grounds. The last one on the list is consulting. So what is a consultant? Who is a consultant and what is consulting? So a consultant is a person who gives you professional advice on a particular area. So this advice, this expertise advice is limited to professional experiences, professional life only, on a professional level, such as businesses, marketing, finance, education, engineering, etc. So yes, these were the definitions, the meaning in true form, according to me, and some of the sources I have searched as well. So these are the ideas on the concepts. I hope you all were able to understand, because I've made it I've given you the examples in a layman language in the simplest forms. So I hope you all understood. And yes, having said that, Gogo Foundation, a group company of Gogo Motors Limited, also has this training program. Just a reminder, you all might have gone through my previous videos as well. If not, please check on my previous videos as well. So yes, Foundation has this training programs that happens on monthly basis on electric vehicles. So the program is the Electric Vehicle Business Associate Qualification Program. So this program is directed towards people who want to open up their own business, to have their own brand on electric vehicles. Not only that, if you are interested to explore or get trained in electric vehicles, not only trained, because here we provide 360 degree solutions, 360 degree support on electric vehicles. So here it's not only teaching that happens, counseling, mentoring, training, everything packed on one. So yes, if you all are interested in electric vehicles, as you know, we are already a successful, you know, company. We have been into this business since 2011. You know, we already have a business background in electric vehicles, and you know, our director, Mr. Shrikant Shinde sir himself, provides the training program. So yes, if you all are interested, you can enroll yourself, you can register yourself. The details are in the description. So yes, that's all for today, guys. And as said before, I'll definitely, you know, have another part for this video, giving examples and, you know, differentiate the concepts. So yes, see you all in the next video. And until then, stay tuned for further updates. Bye.